my bathroom. Isn't it so cute? Look at those. And this is my picture. It's so nice. So cute. A little towel in the corner here. All right, so let's set this up so we can do these edges. I think that's a good height right there. Okay, let me go ahead and get the hot comb. So we got a hot comb. You want to blow it. You want to smell, because certain smells will tell you that it's too hot. You got to have your napkin. See, it's smoking. So just go ahead and pat the comb onto the napkin and pull it off some. Wipe it off. The key is when you reapply this hot comb to the stove, make sure no hair is in it. Because if not, it's going to smell. So I'm going to go ahead and test it with the back of the comb like this. It's smoking some. I'm going to blow it like this. Get some edges down. This is how I achieve my edges. I don't like really using gel because it becomes wavy. And it takes away from that nice, clean look. See? See how nice it's laying it down? Okay, we'll use a comb and go in here. Take your time. That's the key. Don't rush that comb through your hair. I love my comb upstairs. I would like to have it. And go across. Like that. Let's get in here. Lay it on there lightly. You don't want to burn your scalp, but you want to lay it on there. Let's go ahead in here. In there. Go across. And then here are those points that I told you about that are very important. Okay, the comb is this way, so I'm gonna have to lay it on the hair like that. Comb it through. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and clean my comb out and I'm gonna put it back on the fire. We need more heat. Make sure it's nice and clean and then reapply. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this side over here. Those important points that I was telling you about. Go ahead and you wanna be sure that your hot comb is not too hot because it will burn your hair to a crisp. So like this over the hair, the comb. I need it to be hotter. This is not working. Okay. So it doesn't smell like it's too hot. I'm gonna check it right here. It seems pretty good. Ouch. Like that. See how nice it straightens out? Let's go under here. Okay. It's not staying hot. I need to leave it on longer. But as you can see the difference already, look at those edges. So much more silkier. Okay, let's go ahead and put this back on the fire. This baby is super hot now. I left it longer and I turned the heat up. All right, I need to check this seriously. Cause this is hot. Ouch. Look at that. It's nothing like the hot comb, I'm telling you. I don't care what nobody say. It's nothing like it. Get them edges. Some gray hairs, everything. Lay them down. Gotta get in there. Alright, let's go ahead and do one final comb. I wish I had my comb down here. Okay. I'll be right back. On this side, see that? I need to get that. Use the back of the comb to lay it on here. Okay, that.